After two royal weddings at St. George's Chapel was held in 2018, another member of Queen Elizabeth II's family will walk down the same aisle this spring. But why won't the monarch be involved in Lady Gabriella's wedding? Lady Gabriella Windsor will marry financier Thomas Kingston this spring, Buckingham Palace has confirmed. The wedding ceremony will be held at St. George's Chapel in Windsor, the same venue used by Prince Harry and Meghan Markle in May last year and Princess Eugenie and Jack Brooksbank in October 2018. But why won't the Queen be involved in the upcoming nuptials? Why the Queen won't be involved in Lady Gabriella's wedding? Lady Gabriella Windsor, 37, will soon walk down the aisle. However, as the wedding approaches, it has been revealed the Queen is unlikely to be much involved in the royal nuptials. A royal expert revealed to Express.co.uk he does not believe the Queen will even attend the upcoming wedding. Royal author Robert Jobson told Express.co.uk he expects most senior royals to turn out but added the Queen is not likely to attend as it may be a bit distant. Lady Gabriella, or Ella as she also goes by, is 51st in line of succession to the British throne and related to the monarch through her father, Prince Michael of Kent. Prince Michael of Kent is a paternal first cousin of Queen Elizabeth II, being a grandson of King George V and Queen Mary. He is currently 47th in the line of succession to the British throne, but at the time of his birth, he was 7th. Another clue that may suggest the Queen won't attend the upcoming wedding is the fact that she was not present at the wedding of Lady Gabriella's brother Lord Frederick Windsor in 2009. And the Queen will also not be involved in Ella's choice of wedding dress. According to royal tradition, the Queen normally have to approve the bride's attire. Royal brides including Kate Middleton, Meghan Markle and Princess Eugenie all had to get the thumbs up from the monarch before saying yes to the dress, but it looks like Lady Gabriella will get more freedom. Mr. Jobson said, "I don't think the Queen will be overly involved in Lady Gabriella's choice of a wedding dress." When is Lady Gabriella's wedding? A specific date is yet to be revealed, but the palace confirms the wedding will take place in the spring of 2019. There will be no carriage procession or members of the public invited into the grounds of Windsor Castle as the event is said to be private and for friends and family only. The newlyweds and their guests will reportedly continue the celebration at a reception at Frogmore House after the ceremony at St. George's Chapel.